My son Cooper, he's 8 years old. He got diagnosed with medulloblastoma. We would have little talks on the way into treatment, and he would say, you know why I love going to Dana all the time? And I was thinking it was gonna be some heavy-hearted answer about cancer, and he said, because everybody's so nice there, and they have great crafts.
Really, from the time the patient makes the first call to us for an appointment, they begin to experience what this relationship-based care is all about. We build a treatment plan that has all the medical components, but also all the other pieces.
Whether it be symptom management, whether it be medication management, supportive care, emotional support, I think it's important to keep the whole patient in mind.
And often what we hear from patients is that they feel taken care of by us before they even enter into the building. You can't help but, when you're walking that walk with a patient, to really begin to understand who they are.
Relationship-based care to me means working in a team dynamic.
We have the very best of the best in terms of our staff in nursing and patient care services. Each and every one of them go that extra mile.
They're like a little family that works together.
The relationship between our clinicians and our patients and their families is in and of itself therapeutic. And so we try from the very beginning to establish a connection to really understand, who is this patient that is sitting before us? Who is their family? What matters to them?